Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna show you an awesome free tool helps you create an awesome explainer video about anything you want, and the best can generate your video in any language you can think of: Arabic, Spanish, Portuguese, Hindi, English, and whatnot. So let me show you an example of what you can get.
Hey everyone, and welcome. Today we're cracking the code on something you see literally every single day, but really hope you never ever have to use: the fire extinguisher.
You know, they're just there, hanging on the wall in your office, at school, in the kitchen. Just these silent guardians in their bright red coats. But have you ever really stopped to think?
Perfect result of this explanatory video of the fire extinguisher, how it works. So here you can find these amazing illustrations, graphics, bullet points, headings, and so on. And you can do that completely for free just with a click of a button. So now make the way to this awesome website that is notebooklm.google. I can take this one as the best branch here from Google itself, because it understands anything and provides you with these amazing tools that you can use completely for free. So notebooklm, here you can land on this website. Then you can go to this button, try notebooklm, click over it. Then you will be taken to this dashboard. Here you can create your notebook from this option, or you can go to this button, create new one. So I can click over this one. Then it's time now to insert your sources. Here notebooklm supports different formats, including PDF, text, markdown, audio, and so on. Your source could be a file from Google Drive, or a link from a website, an article or something, or YouTube video. Yes, here you can insert a video or a link of a video or an article or a website page. Or even better, here if you have your content from an external website, external resource, or from ChatGPT, or you can jot down your thoughts here directly, you can select this option, copy the text, or paste here your content. So for example here, to try this amazing tool for free, so I can search for something here, needs an explanation like this one, how to survive a tornado. Or you can look for anything you want, like how to survive a bear attack, or how to fix something, or anything else you want to get an information or an explanation in interactive way. So here you can find these amazing sources, like a video from YouTube, or these websites, articles, and so on, or even discussions and the forums. So you can, as I said earlier, here you can take your source as videos or website URLs. So in our case today, I just take this one, tornado safety tips, and copy link address and go back to your notebooklm and select this option, website, insert here your website link, that is, and click over this button, insert. So this amazing tool just analyzes this content of this website and gives you a summary or what it talks about: Red Cross, tornado safety, and preparedness, as you see. And for sure here you can find an awesome feature in notebooklm regarding adding your different resources or extra resources as you want. Here you can't get enough of this one, of this website article, or one YouTube video or something. Here you can add extra sources here from this option. Here you can add your content from different YouTube videos, different websites, and so on, to make your video or your output from versatile resources and from versatile perspectives. So this tool just analyzes all these resources and spit out this amazing summary. And here for sure you can actually chat with this amazing content. Either you can get a summary, or you can convert it to blog post, or you can get a script to make your video or an Instagram post or something else. So here you can chat with this content of these resources as a whole to get your own output from this chat. And the best part here, you can move on to this right panel. Here you can find amazing features. Starting with audio overview, here you can create or generate your podcast of two speakers talking about this amazing content in an interactive and an amazing way. And here you can go to video overview to generate your explainer video as you see. Video overview. Or mind map to generate mind maps to make it easy to understand the content tree-like format. And reports, here you get some statistics and some reports regarding this content. Flashcards, here you can get AI flashcards based on your sources to make your learning more funny, more interactive and easier. Quiz, here is an awesome way to get interactive quiz based on your source. So here regarding our case today, that is video overview, click over it. Then just in few minutes here you can get your video that explains this content or this issue or this topic as you want based on these sources. And the result would be mind-blowing. Let's see, like this one. This video is ready. Click over this button, play. Play again.
Let's talk about something incredibly serious. Tornadoes. They are, without a doubt, one of nature's most powerful and unpredictable forces. When one is heading your way, every single second counts. Toys. And tornadoes almost never come alone.
Perfect.
This can buy you precious, life-saving time.
As he is some sequences here, starting with one number and this heading, understanding the danger, warning adverse warnings. This flow of these steps, step one, step two, step three, illustrations, highlight some points, graphics. And here you can just notice this fluctuation of this tone, not monotonous lecture or something. Here this speaker just to go up and down, always in this amazing video clip. So, some breathing. Some natural poses, lifelike voiceover.
Flashlights for light travels much farther and is easier for rescuers to hear. Look, surviving a disaster 4/7. Please don't hesitate to reach out if you need it.
Perfect, isn't it? So this amazing video explains this content as you want. So now when you're happy with this amazing explainer video, here you can download this video completely for free to your device just by clicking on this button arrow. Download and then you can find this video clip ready to your device. So you can leverage this amazing video clip to use in your Make Money Online journey just by uploading as a YouTube video presentation. You can use it in your social media content as you want. So if you just make your content based on some science problems or issues or something else to explain in a beautiful and an amazing way using this amazing tool, so this notebook LM just give you what you want from this explanation and this illustration. And here one question left. Raymond, you just told us I can create this amazing video clip in different languages, Spanish, Portuguese, Arabic, Hindi and so on. So how I can do that on notebook LM? Simply, you can go back to the landing page here, okay, and create a new notebook. Then it's time now to insert your own source based on your language. So you can search for on Google or YouTube videos the topic in your language in question. Then you can come here and paste it like in this website or YouTube or something else. Then you can go to this settings upper right corner, click over it. And select output language, and here you can find this different languages here. You can find the default one, Arabic, Spanish, Portuguese, as you see. So you can set it Espanol and save. Therefore here you can find all your video clips, your podcast or mind map, it would be in Spanish language. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.